The City of Boulder created graphics for supporters to share online in the aftermath of the deadly shooting on March 22nd. The Boulder Strong graphics are downloadable for social media, printable posters, and yard signs. 10 people were killed and several others injured in the shooting. Ahmad al-Aliwi al-Issa was arrested and faces charges for the deadly attack. Geoff Petrulis, covering Colorado First.